starting to struggle. Travis Thompson's now starting to stand on the bottle. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry about the delay, but we're about to get underway for the first round of the 2013 Offshore Superbike Championship. Getting in on Friday, and it looks like he was late getting to the start. That's him just coming through now.